Isso também é um meio trio.
Please, I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad.
Since he's here.
Okay.
Help me free, Batman!
Let's deal with this thing first.
The generator ahead.
Carl Todd.
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing. I thought the gardens would be the last place those escaped goons would be interested in. So much for logic in this place.
Should just escape in the first place.
The Joker's men may try to retake the generator.
Patient interview, Pamela Lillian Isley, November
14th. All about Poison Ivy.
Hello, Pamela.
Or Pamela.
Today I'd like to go back to something you said in our last conversation.
Ask me anything you like.
You said your first offer to help Gotham was rejected. How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham. Killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible, fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? You're a... were a doctor too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily, as it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
I thought the gardens would be the last place those escaped goons would be interested in. So much for logic in this place.
Let's first take a look at this area. What cops he says? Oh, it's a dead end, apparently. There's nothing here.
Are you having trouble solving my challenges? Do you?
Okay. Alright then, let's get out of this place. Ah, I knew it. I missed one. And two. Okay, let's get
well,
this.
Well, are you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead.
Let's
it
get
won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
Is it done talking? Anyway, as I was saying, let's get those three items that I missed. And earlier I was here ago. Oh, fudge. Okay. It's in here, I can't seem to. Find it. Oh, there it is. I looked at this thing earlier ago. I was here. But it wasn't here. Oh my golly, come on. One down, two to go. Okay. For those two items that I missed, it's gotta be in here somewhere, right? Because in the map it is. Says here, I'm standing right in front of it. There's nothing though.
The rat catcher needed more than just his charm to lead his army.
Huh, that's odd. Didn't you get the fine drink? Oh, David, you're gonna die. Okay, now for the last one. Not the riddle, this is probably a trophy for another video. Nope, can't climb there. Okay, I'm gonna check outside, probably. Somewhere. There's a hidden room or something.
Can you hear me, Bats? You getting worried yet?
No, that's not the case, frankly. There's no way up there. So It's probably ish inside here. I'm just not sure where to look or begin. I can't find this question mark. Where are you located? Aha. It's below. And here it is.
The Gotham police dragged a new patient to the island. They said he was responsible for the disappearance of hundreds of the city's vagrants. As I looked at his disgusting body, all scales and teeth, my mind ran free, dreaming of delicious punishments to break this monster. Doctors gathered around, poking it, examining, but only I knew what would cure him, once and for all.
Yay, we cleared this area. Now let's proceed with this. So it's probably there's a room here. So there's a lot of question mark. That's something. It's rat catcher. That's an old villain. In 1988. Yes, blue eyes, brown hair. 5'11". Okay. Which way? Nope. Oh, I got lost. Where is it? One and two. If I'm not mistaken, here's the rat catcher. Hidden trophy and the way out. This challenge can only be seen by those who is.
This challenge can only be seen by those with a different view on life.
That's another one. I thought. Ha?
Na-research mo na.
May mga retailer, mga ano? Tawag ba dito? That's one down. And then maybe more to go around. 1, 2. It's 5 all in all. There's the one on the outside. We'll get this one after we get all of this. Okay, four more. This place is falling apart. I'm leaving it. I miss some more keys. Got some hidden rooms. I'm in the wrong spot. Oh gosh, can't seem to find it. It's on top of me.
This challenge can only be seen by those with a different view on life.
It's a hidden object, I'm sure. How did we get up there? Shucks. I've been here. Can't climb there.
Thank you.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Ai, ai, ai. Oh my golly. Found it, one of the... items. One of the puzzles, I mean. In the very top. No. I think it's missing the one in the middle and the one in the bottom. Oh, what the heck? Where did it freaking glide? Stupid controls. snow hidden walls here, right? Yeah, there's no hidden walls. Stand correctly, there's one here. That's the hidden part on that side. And the one on top is the question mark. The middle one, I don't know where it is. I think I need to climb some more to find it. Here's the rest of the puzzle, I guess. Just keep the landing up. Shops. Fell down. Ay, ay, ay. Okay, one is left. Those two. So the one in the middle was the question mark. This one here, I'm not sure it's located now. Hmm. be a trophy.
Does your head hurt, Batman?
Out of the corridor. Maybe there's a tunnel that leads to that area. I think I just found it. Okay, let's get out. Let's first get out of this door. Let's see where this thing leads. Okay, so there's only one way here. It's this one.
Help me! Answer him!
Please. Stop. I told you what you wanted to know.
It's the...
Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Yeah, you know, there's a long way down. We're skipping that place for now. There's no way into that area. That doesn't seem or look good. There might be something here.
All my buddies tied up in cages.
one too? Preposterous.
Humpty Dumpty. Now for the last one,
Is this a tribute to what a mad dog left behind?
A mad dog? Of course. It's vandalized by Mad Dog.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
Batman better not try and mess with us.
Risky.
Batman's as good as dead. Doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
We are almost there.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
Oopsie.
Mr. Boss? Huh?
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Here they are.
I thought I was gonna pass out. I can't stand heights. I just work here. What good is killing me?
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he buzzed in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
Killer moth. Hello.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Destroyed
the Titan production facility, but Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key, and there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down.
It would be hard to convince, though. That's the main problem. I still need to open this door. How do I get there?
Going to need something to get over this ravine.
Ay, ay, ay.
They're all dead. Joker was busy while I fought his monsters. He'll pay for this.
Mm-hmm, I forgot there were two that I missed. You get stuck. How do I open those kind of doors? It's kind of strange, you cannot really do anything about it. Okay, let's get out of this room for now. Nothing can do about it. Should continue with the main story. Oh, wait a minute, I've missed one. cartoon. Where does this thing lead? It leads nowhere. Just puts me on top. Alright, let's leave. Nothing to do here now. We're gonna figure this one out later.
I should switch to my forensic scanner and locate the trail.
I has to be the other side. Can't do anything about that. Hehehehehehe